What's going on, guys? I don't know if anyone's actually there or not, but I'm here. Wow, it's super. Well, it's not too dark, I guess. It's all right. Yeah, I'm going to keep playing Grateful Dead songs. I'm at a serious disadvantage because my guitar needs to go to the shop bad, and it's basically unplayable, but I'm going to give it a shot and see if I can, like, I'm going to consider it like an exercise in handling diversity, I guess. There's also a moth up there that is the largest species in the world. If it comes down, I'll grab it. Trying to get as much light as possible. All right, guys, so as always, if there are requests or whatever, I'm totally down to try them. You'll have to give me a moment between songs to find the lyrics, because I haven't really been a musician in a long time, not an active one, so I don't remember the words to anything, really. I'm actually surprised how much 13 years of inactivity can mess with your stuff and crap and even junk sometimes. All right, so let's see what's going on. By the way, you guys, if you're on Quora, don't ask questions about the Grateful Dead there. I was in there earlier, and man, the answers people were giving were just terrible to every question I saw. I also wanted to mention, somebody pointed out that I hope that echo's not driving you crazy, but trust me, it's best for the vocals to have it there. I said that the Grateful Dead were the only band that had played the pyramids. It didn't sound right to me, because I didn't thought, like, why would they never do that again? Anyone? But somebody pointed out that there have been 10 shows since then, mostly in the last 10 years or so, last like 15 years. I stopped reading about this stuff 25 years ago. So at the time that I read the books, it was true, but a lot of time has passed, I guess. I didn't take that into consideration, so... just wanted to mention that it isn't true anymore that they're the only band that has ever played the pyramids. But at the time, they were protecting it. Like, Pink Floyd wanted to do it, and they did say no to Pink Floyd, famously. Why the Grateful Dead got the pass, I always took that to mean that they thought they were special or something. But I guess if Sting and, like, Travis Scott was supposed to play even, so I guess they don't really have any standards. All right. Let's see if I can get this song decent. Let me know about the sound quality in the chat, please, because it's just always a mess. And I'm really trying to work out all the bugs. But yeah. So anyways, hopefully everything will sound amazing and everyone can send lots of tips to my PayPal. We found the neighborhood that our dog is in, but it is in the possession of a pit bull breeder. And we're probably going to have to, I don't know what we're going to do. I mean, the dog is worth thousands of dollars to him because he's a beautiful pit bull. So we're probably going to have to pay him. So definitely in fundraiser mode. Also got Egypt coming up, speaking of the pyramids. So, if you guys dig this content, you appreciate the music and the message, I appreciate your support. All right. Thank you.
but free. I was blind all the time, I was learning to see.
We'll be right back.
from your mother's face. Wildflower seed in the sand. May the four winds roll you safely. Roll away. Roll away, roll away the dew. Roll away, roll away the dew. Roll away, roll away the dew.
You're gonna harvest wind.
Appreciate the kind words. I hope things are mixed okay out there, because it definitely sounds in my ears like the backing track's too quiet and all the other instruments are too loud. But what I get here doesn't necessarily reflect what you guys are hearing. So I guess until I hear something about that, I'm just going to assume that it's passable. Last night, I tried Sugar Magnolia for the first time and failed pretty miserably. So I basically said once I started this, I wasn't going to repeat anything, but I might do that again, because that song deserves to be played well. And I definitely failed pretty miserably, I think, too. Play it. I haven't been writing stuff down either. Oh, yeah, Shakedown Street. We haven't done that yet, so should probably not announce everything. Out loud on the internet. cute, right? And by the way, we're not just doing Jerry songs anymore. So if you guys have requests, I'll play whatever. Doesn't just have to be. You know, I was thinking even stuff that they covered, I could probably do. All right. I think I can got it. Yeah. All right. Here we go. Oops. False start.
Thank you.
broke a string, so gonna have to fix that. Staggerly, all right, after I fix the string, I'll play Staggerly. I don't think there are any backing tracks. I'll have to look it up and see if I can do it from scratch, but give it a shot. What am I doing? Definitely, positively, my last electric E string. So, if you guys want me to continue doing these, got to fill up that PayPal, man. These are $20 a pack here. $4 strings. They're $4 on Amazon. The Slinkies. And here they are, $20. Which is legitimately a whole day's wage for, you know, most people. Let's see, it is brass, I guess. No, silver. Oh, you guys want to see the moth? See that? Pretty gangster, right? My little, we call it adornment. I don't know if you guys can see, but here, come on. It has like windows on its wings, so you can actually see through them. See that? Can you see it? The windows. Bit me. Bet it fucking would if it could, man. Somebody just popped on, like, hey, man, I thought this dude was going to be playing music, and he's just sitting there with a fucking moth on his face. Size of a bat. There are bats in here too. There are bats in here the size. Come on, Saturday night, all we can get is two people in here. Are you serious right now? Tell a neighbor, tell a friend. Yeah, it's legitimately the biggest moth species in the world. And it's an invasive species, too. I don't think it's supposed to be here in the Amazon. Right? You're Chinese or something, aren't you? Big homie? Almost there, guys. You guys that are just dialing in just missed the world's largest moth. It's too bad. Should have been here already. My goal for these streams is $200 in tips. And so far, we are 0% of the way to our goal. That ought to do something. All right, so the man requested 1940 Xmas Eve. I haven't even looked at that song in like, I don't even know how many years, but let's see if I can. It's a great song, man. There's a really good version from like 1991 or something on one of the Dick's Picks from Madison Square Garden. I think it's amazingly good. And for those of you that don't know, Dead Lore, Stagger Lee is Stacker Lee. There's all kinds of different versions. There's hundreds of Stagger Lee songs from back in the day. And so the Grateful Dead version is the Stagger Lee one, or this guy won Stagger Lee Stetson hat, so Stagger Lee kills him, and then his girlfriend Delilah goes down to the bar and shoots him in the balls and then drags him to City Hall and says, he shot my Billy dead and now I'm gonna see him hung. Yeah, he tells the cops, she tells the cops, like, I know you're scared of him, so give me your gun and I'll go get him. And that's what she does. There was a band playing on the side of the road, Near My God to Thee. But the song that woman sang was Look Out Stagger Lee. Let's see. Find a passable looking version. So yeah, that's it. All right, I got it, I think. 1940 Xmas Eve with the full moon over town. Stagger Lee met Billy DeLine and he blew the poor boy down. Do you know what he shot him for? What do you make of that? Line through the lucky dice on Stagger Lee's Stetson hat.
Shot him smoke off her revolver, had him dragged to City Hall. Bye, oh, bye, oh, see you hang him high. You shot my Billy dead, now he's got to die.
There you go. By request, on the fly. Literally haven't heard that song or seen the chords or lyrics in 20 years probably. So. All right. So, man, let's get an audience in here, man. What are you guys doing? Tell your friends. This dude's blowing it up. Fucking bring your debit card. Load up his shit. I got to get this done. Got a dog to save, man. All right. I already did Mississippi Half Step, I think, although I should probably do that again at some point because I took the one from yesterday down, man. I was a little bit too off to have. All right. So should I try Scarlet Magnolia? Scarlet, is that what it's called? Sugar Magnolia? Man, that's a tough one. It is a tough one, too. People think Grateful Dead songs aren't hard to play, and it's true. They're not hard to play if you fake them, but if you play them the way they're supposed to be played, they're not easy to play. It's about like doing really difficult things in the context of really simple chords for the most part, although that also is not always true. In fact, one of the songs I'm thinking about doing that I don't know very well is that fucking... I can't stay much longer, Melinda. That one's hard to... I gotta get down to the mine. And all these weird key changes and shit, it's harder than you'd think. It is, I promise it is. Alright, anyways, enough of running my fucking mouth. What is it we're doing here? Sugar Magnolia. And on the 9th, by the way, it's going to be weird because I'm going to trip. I'm gonna eat some, probably 1p or something because that's all I got. And then I'm gonna play all the sad shit, you know, the day he died. I'm even going to learn So Many Roads. Haven't started, and we only have a few days, but hopefully I can do that. All right, are we in tune? Sugar Magnolia, I need water. I didn't practice Wharf Rat, but I have to play it anyways. That's messed up, right? Because the thumbnail should say every Grateful Dead song I can even attempt to try to play. Not necessarily that I know, because I don't... Oh, wait. Here's one that I don't know.
When I was just a little young boy, Daddy said, son, you know you'll never get. Tell you the reason if you wanna know. Child of mine, there isn't really very far to go. Mm-hmm. it up. I think I'll take this one. $1,000, please, the jewelry man said. The priest said, I'll pay this one off to you in lead.
That's a true story, too. It's about this guy that goes down to the pawn shop, and he wants a ring, but he doesn't have any money, so he kills the guy. And then while the judge is sentencing him to death, he tells him, I have a secret I never can tell. I know your baby well. And the priest says, well, judge, that's well understood, but you got to admit that sweet, sweet jelly is so good. So basically, I've been sleeping with your woman. Just wanted you to know that as you head off to the gallows. This girl that you were going to kill this dude for was sleeping with me. And good night for good. Bye-bye. Brutal, right? All right, Sugar Mag. Let's see, man. This makes me nervous because it's tricky, and I just learned it. But I said every Grateful Dead song I could even attempt to play, so that's what I'm doing.
sunshine daydream. Walk you in the tall trees, going where the wind blows. Blooming, blooming like a red rose. Come on, little sweet man.
Same without the caterwauling. Gotta caterwaul a little bit, right? I need to check this out and see why can't I hold anyone. Gotta be something wrong. Mississippi half step, I think, although I should probably.
She can wait in a drop of dew. She don't come, I don't follow. Waits backstage while I sing to you.
No, it sounds fine. Huh. All right. Well, guess it is what it is. Yeah, I mean, I was going to play for a while, but if nobody shows up, this might be the last time I do this. Because this has been far too many hours of my time to just completely fail. Can't be having that shit.
Thank you.
missed the entire point of that song, which is that it's about the day after nuclear holocaust, and so the they simulate the atom bomb musically at the end of the song, and then the people walk off into their death. But without the atom bomb at the end, the song's like literally pointless. So apologize about that. It was kind of a waste of time. So slow too, man. It's like, jeez, bro. All right. So let's see what else I got here. I wonder what's going on. Like some kind of like online event or something. I thought usually we got a decent. Are there aliens fucking finally showing their faces? I would appreciate it if they would do that. That would be legit of them. So that was the wrong version of that song. I don't want us to sit through that. What the hell's going on? Where that?
Thank you.
How come you lay awake all night long? Just one thing I ask of you. Just one thing for me. Please forget you knew my name, my darling, sugary. Shake it, sugary. Just don't tell them you know me. Forget you knew my name.
sugar ring. Shaking, shaking, sugary. Just don't tell I'm you, no. Shaking, shaking, sugary. Just don't tell I'm you, no. Shaking, shaking. Stop working in the middle of that, so could not hear the guitar anymore. Just playing shit on its own. Check, check. Thank you.
sweet is passing by.
Thank you.
What's up, guys? Don't forget to send millions of dollars in tips to the PayPal, pretend, or the Zelle, or the Cash App. Pretend like you're at a club, and I am playing my little heart out for your edification and amusement. If you have Grateful Dead requests, too, you can pretty much request any Grateful Dead, and I will attempt to play it as long as I have some familiarity with it, and because I am familiar with all of it, I probably will. Okay, so I don't know. What do you guys feel like? Something upbeat? Something slow? We just did something slow, so now something fast, right?
Thank you.
even though she isn't the same. Living on ribs, vitamin C, and cocaine. Can say is ain't it a shame? We'll be right back. been a Clapton fan. I appreciate the sentiment, though. All right, I guess one or two more songs and... Remember, send millions of dollars to the PayPal, Zelle, or cryptocurrency, or the bunny gets it. Fucking bunny's fucking done, son. Peggy-o?
Bye. and drown from rocking off the boat. And all that could not sink or swim, just left there to float. Not caution all, still might want a few. Don't lend your hand to raise no flag atop no ship of fools, ship of fools, ship of fools. Sail away from me.
I don't know, man. My criminal record might be a little bit too thick for an Australian visa. Man, 50 views and two, I've been able to hold two. That's crazy, man. Is it sound bad, really bad or something? I don't understand what, is it just that difficult to hold people's attention on the internet anymore? That's crazy. 50 people come and go. Able to hold two, that's crazy. Doesn't sound bad. Right on. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure this thing out, man. It's weird. I don't know why I can't hold an audience. We used to get like 20 or 30 people for these all the time. Every one of them. But I don't know if I changed the thumbnail or like and what the fuck killed my music streams, man? Yeah, all right. How about try Crazy Fingers, I guess. That's probably gonna be a wrap.
down to the water. Deep sea of love. Beneath the cool, calm face of the sea, swift undertow. Thank you.
Thanks so much for watching.
You're welcome, Jeff. Well, that's very kind of you. Well, let's see if there's anything. I mean, I guess I can try. I'll probably butcher the shit out of this, but you know what? Oh well, whatever.
shift at the mine. Gotta get down to the Cumberland mine. That's where I may miss spend my time. Make good money, $5 a day. Make me more, I might move away.
So much.
That's one of only two songs I think that was written by Phil Lesh. All good, man. All right. Well, I'll see you guys again very soon. Thank you for spending this time with me. Cheers and good night.